You're watching Canada's Weather Network. To help you plan your activities in the coming days, here are the short and long-term forecasts for your area. To upload your photos and videos, visit upload.theweathernetwork.com.
This local forecast has been brought to you by Paul Davis Restoration, making a difference in people's lives after water, fire, or storm damage. It's what we do every day.